Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome back in your reasoning class. This video is for classes 4th and 5th. Subject reasoning, chapter 32. Name of the chapter is arrangement of words in alphabetical order. And we will do homework discussion of the lecture which was given to you previously related to this chapter. Now we will do homework discussion of lecture 1. Box, rose, lake, knife. We have to arrange alphabetically in dictionary, then we have to tell the last word. Now B is given. B, it's second alphabet in alphabetical order. R, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Without writing the number also you can write down. Let's see, L. L is here, R is here, B is here, and K. So which alphabet is at first place? B. Second K, third L. So last will become R, that is rose. Understood? It is a starting. When we are starting it, then we have to write down the number so that we can recognize. Otherwise you can do in this way as we are doing. Second question. Fun, fake, false, flow. See, F, 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 F. So it can't help us. Now come to the second alphabet, U. Check here, U. Then next is A. First, so here again A. Out of these two, one word will come at the first position. We want the last, L. L is here. So last will be there. We are having U, so fun. Fun is the last one. Got it? Next is third. Wrong, big, pen, scale. Now B. It will be first. Now look here. P, S. P, S. So P is the second one. S, third. Last will be W. So our answer is wrong. Got it? Now, fame, name, came, shame. F. F is here. Then N. C. C is the very first. It will be at the first position. F will be at second position. Then N here. And shame, S here. N is at third position. So we want the last. Last is shame. Option A. Right. Now come to last question. Question number 5. Wrong, worse, waste, word. W, 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 W. So it will not help us. We will come to the second alphabet. R, O, A. A is the first word. O. O, O are same. So let's check the O and R. तो जिस वर्ड में R है वो सबसे लास्ट बन जाएगा ना, वो तो उससे पहले आएंगे, कहीं अरेंज होंगे. Wrong, wrong will be the last one. Got it? I hope you have understood how to arrange. Okay, two more practice.